This E flat. You know, if I was singing this, I wouldn't just go. Don't tug it so hard. Now, don't make accents where there are no accents. This is always a very bad thing. I learned from Carrion. You know, we were rehearsing Beethoven 5, and he told him violas and cellos and so were too loud. So we made him play pianissimo with these 12 cellos and a whole stack of violas, all pianissimo. And then he said, no, it's not like this. Accent in the music, don't put on her. Because these composers were very good. They had loads of these little box full of accents, you know, were put in there. Is getting in the way of the music. You know,
just